Welcome to the Arya College of Engineering and IT's Campus News.
This is used in it. In this project, when we took our footstep on this, then there is a rack and pinion support which is joined with the DC motor, and there is a suspension which compresses and compresses up. Okay. Then when it compresses, the rack and pinion rotates the DC motor, and here electricity is produced by induced current of Faraday law. Then it rotates the armature of the coil of electromagnetic coil. Okay. Then there is a permanent magnet at both sides of the structure, which produces the conversion of magnetic flux and conversion of magnetic field into induced EMF. By Faraday law, we know that when the project when it rotates, then the induced EMF is pushed out in the metal surface, and there is a brush which collects the all the electrons and gives the terminal, and the electricity was generated. This is a simple project which is used which is generally used on the footpath.
That's all for this episode. Stay connected to Arya College of Engineering and IT's Campus News.